Let that top down.
Let that top down. Let that top down. Let that top down.
Gotta get it
let
right, buddy.
Let that top down.
Let that top down.
Yeah. My first car was an 85 Chevy Chevette, limited cream 16, it was all I could get. I was riding with pride like I was rolling a vet. Almost caught on fire when I tried installing a deck. I didn't have a big squad, just me and DeJuan. Cut class, did mash out to East Lynn Mall, no buzz pass. So happy we could see some new broads from other schools and let them know they couldn't see us at ball. D had a Cavalier, Gerald had a Toyota. Mark probably had some ball from a smoker. We rolled around in any court, try to take it over. A bunch of little soldiers wishing we was older. And now it seems like those days are gone. Degrees and families, man, we all grown and all trying to get our money right and build a home. But looking back, I miss how we used to roll, you know?
Ain't that the American dream? Ain't that the American dream?
I used to dread going to class back in freshman year. I was a popular kid, but had some terrible gear. My peeps was broke, no cream for clothes, so you know what that means in school. Jokes. Right, I think I was 13 or 14 when my parents had to have a little talk with me. They told me money don't grow on trees, and ever since then I've been on my P's. Up and out the house into the morning air. Needed a 9-to-5 job and I didn't care where. Then finally found two at the Old State Fair, just to spend all the money that I made on gear. Fast forward to the present, now rap's my job, but I'm still going after it hard, because I know the ride can end just as fast as it starts. And I'll be right back on the block trying to live that dream.
Let that top down.